Black Hills of Dakota, there lived a young man named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye, and Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day Rocky went to town and booked himself a room in a local saloon. And Rocky Raccoon went into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. And Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. And his rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. And Rocky burst in, and grinning a grin, he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, this is only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. And Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out and left it, no doubt, to help with good Rocky's.